Okay, so here is the SURF2 ready for its first harvest. This is the same unit used in the unboxing video. This is day 13. 13 days of growth, and so now it looks like it's time to harvest the first time. It's much quieter than it was when it was empty. Here's open. Also, at night, no light is getting out the bottom. It's completely blocked by the growth. A close-up of the growth. It's got some brown still around the edge. It's not as good as the other three that I have running on the backside. Because those are completely green, packed top to bottom. But this one is still filling in, so it's pretty good for 13 days. Alrighty, so we will harvest and put it into this cup right here. Well, first let's feed a little to the fish, because that's what they expect. I guess I've scared them away, but they're gonna come out neat. And the blue hippo, finally he's gonna come out. And they'll eat that till it's all gone, unless I scare him away. All right, so let's harvest this out. As far as how well it stays attached to the ribbons, let me try to lift it up here. Well, so anyway, it's gonna pull it right out of the water. So I'm going to do a little bit at a time here. And if I wanted to use my other hand and not take pictures, I would just hold the SURF2 in place, and I would, I'd probably just do this with one handful, maybe two. This is not as thick and Easter grass-like as the other three SURF2s running in the back, because this still has a little bit of a slime to it because it's still kind of new. Alrighty, I think that's probably good. It's about almost half the cup here, I suppose. And the ones in the back would probably almost fill up the cup if I let it go. And so that's the first harvest. Probably another one in another 7 days or so.